rounded corners. They are super lightweight. And the reason they look so three-dimensional is in part because they have itty-bitty tiny shadows in them. The shadows make them look three-dimensional and they don't look flat that way. So when you're shooting with this, if you pay attention to where the natural little shadows are hitting, if you try to line up your light, if you're doing like a flat lay, pay attention to where your light is hitting, because the light in this case is hitting from here, and it corresponds exactly with where the shadows would fall here in this backdrop. So if this were real, just think about where the shadows would naturally fall and line your light up as best as you can, and it will trick your eye and make it look super three-dimensional.